following contest is a no disqualifications match. Making his way to the ring from Kansas City, Kansas, weighing in at 285 pounds, Brad Wyatt.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
What a strike!
Vicious strike.
Got every ounce of that one. This running senton! Hooked up. The kiss! Big slam. Here he goes.
Looking for the exclamation point.
He's got the mandible claw. This could be it.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Here is your winner, Brad Wyatt.
Put it in the books. And there was no question about that one.
I can honestly say that a win is a little more satisfying when you make your opponent tap out.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.